This was a coincidence, and I when my son was born, I well, 99% of musicians around the world, I think they do dedicate a song to their child.